So this is all out of one single compost bin. These fellas are, I would guess, rhinoceros beetle larvae. I'm not going to kill them or anything, I'm just going to pop them back in. I just thought it was quite interesting how many there are there. I haven't had a count, but they're a fairly large-sized large-sized grubs, as you can see. So nice big mandibles. Whee. So, just thought I'd have a look. Cheers.